Back to the mean street. What the hell's he doing? Question mark, man?
Yo.
He's a true OG original gang guy. He looks like the guy from Karate Kid.
Yo.
Where am I at? Oh yeah, I don't care a shit with him anyway. Gonna defeat using Ken style and haven't even met Ken yet. Maybe I should have waited to fight this guy. I don't know, some of them. But I realized I shouldn't be fighting this guy yet. Still gonna try. I might have to use a drink. Who? What are you talking about? Better not be spoilers you're talking about there. Like a budget version, maybe. It's weird, he's the same level as me. But his hits are doing like twice the damage.
Right there. How about the uppercut? There.
Aren't you a funny guy? I think I already got
What a
those gloves.
shame.
I thought yelling Chesto would make me stronger. What the hell? Okay, so this breaks and kicks. I need to go see Cammy. Need to talk to Luke.
It's a grab like some bandages. The winner is unanimous. I'm quicker than the flashes from the lights on the camera.
Oh, wow. Some of these are worth it. Okay, that makes more sense. These permanent ones are one-time buy only. I'm gonna do some flights and buy all his permanent upgrade items. And use all of them. If I have enough to buy them, they're actually pretty expensive.
can I get for you?
Buddy, how was streaming your streaming?
Sure.
Imagine how good you'll be at the game if you start playing the actual roster.
Thank you. Please come again.
I'm not great at Street Fighter, but I would like to take the time to kind of get into it. Because I'm probably the laziest streamer you'll ever meet. Don't follow conventional things. I literally just do this for fun.
Take care.
World map. Do I have how many places do I got left to go? Okay, the beach. Where's he? There he is. What are you selling?
What can I get for you?
They all seem to have... Oh, wait. Yeah, there it is. That one was pricey.
Thank you. Please come again. Take care.
I have lots of plane tickets at this point. I keep beating people up and I'm getting free plane tickets. I got like 87 of them.
What can I get for you?
I have things that are meant to be sold. Saw another one of those. Screw it. It'll be worth it. find out how much he sells it for.
Hello.
No, I didn't want to talk to him.
What can I get for you?
$15. Yeah, I have to sell one more of those silver ones. Permanent items. Wait a minute, I have more than one? Ooh. I'm getting a bunch of extra HP. Those were all permanent upgrades. I meant to go up here. I was going to do those little side quests first. Probably not enough. Honestly. And Ron again.
Well,
I don't know anything except combos with my setup. I only know the whirlwind kick combo is pretty much only a 6-hit. Well, that's actually a 7-hit if you use the special like I was doing.
That was really something.
Ooh, a sellable gold nugget. I just sold 2 of the silvers, that's kinda nice. That's right, he wanted a fight.
Well, shall we begin?
Round one! Fight!
Trigger pressure time 2 times. Drive impact to absorb.
Right there!
That didn't do me any good at all. It's not, he's not like, it's just the sword. The rest of his attacks aren't so bad. I ain't using shit for this. I did really bad. I think I can re-challenge him. Just not ready for that fight. Pretty obvious. Hey, Dagu. Goes my helmet. Speaking of Ken,
safety first, bud.
Wow, that was close.
It was well, except one guy ended up whooping me, but like, you know, he's one of those I gotta go back later too, I guess. I'm not a skilled worker unless I beat him up. Well, yeah.
Nicely done.
That guy was a hammer, bro. Really? That works for me, I guess. He is not the person I'm... Are you?
Well, they want, he wants me to go look at the sumo place next. Are they?
Then
I'm gonna be your student. He's like, look, I don't really know anything about construction. It's like, no.
Say what?
It's not Ryu, but it'll do.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and that's where they want me to go back to. That reporter guy wants me to go check out the restaurant. Like, you might find something there, so it means Honda might finally be there.
What was that? Don't just fire off attacks. Think ahead a little.
Yeah.
At least you're no quitter.
Oh my.
All right. I can't say no to that enthusiasm.
Yes, you can. But you
even
won't.
If I did, it looks like you're just gonna keep coming by and trashing the place until I don't.
Okay, so we've got Whirlwind Kick and his Dragon Punch. Still no Fireball, so... That in there. Where's my... It's not a down back punch. All right, whatever game. I have a down forwards, a down back. I'll have to go back and talk to him. All right, let's beat up some random people. With 8 punches, use Ken's style, finish with a special. But they are. Messed up the 8 punches.
not really the concern at the moment. She's got the same setting. Hello! Throw three times, defeat. Oh, of course, he throws. Dun dun. That's not happening. That's not happening. Not with use free throws. Oh, maybe it will. Okay, I need a few more people to beat. Here, whoopins, whoopins, whoopins. You look like you're busy. I would like to get a Hadouken, which is the only reason I'm kind of sticking around, to beat up a few people. You know what? That reminds me. I know where I can go beat up some people. That quest under the sewer. Mess up the turtles, yeah. Maybe. I don't think it's these turds. Where is this? See anyone else?
I'm gonna start whooping people. Maybe, okay, mission sub. Ride the subway platform by Mike. Yeah. That's what I need. Start down here, this way I can beat people up on my way through. Doo doo doo. Sometimes these multi-fights are a little hard because there's no way to actually just turn around unless you walk away from them. And I keep trying to swing and do a move and I'm doing it in the wrong direction because I'm still aiming at the guy behind me. His name? Bad Gear Noob. Where's the food at? Spinning bird kick in game. Spinning bird kick. To the first.
Thank you.
Bird kick. I don't. Oh. Yay.
Hey. Indeed.
If you ever feel like hopping on a train just to teach the puns a lesson, be my guest.
Oh, that's right.
Sometimes there's treasure on the subway. Ooh. I like treasure. Don't you know it's dangerous? Apparently you haven't met old Greg. You mean thought about your channel avatar? I didn't think about it today. I get a little frustrated thinking about it, actually.
Yeah.
Use an item with a debuff back. When it doesn't play. Okay. Going to use. No, it didn't do it. Yeah, Waffle, I keep trying things and I get frustrated, so today I just didn't bother. If I come up with an idea, that's something I think I like, and then when I get it on paper, I'm just like, nope.
Almost got him. That's what I'm talking about. At ease. The way I see it?
The way he sees it. Let's go see Ken for a second. Wonder if I can actually take that helmet off now.
What's up?
Have I had any memorable fights over the years? Oh, you bet. Save time and memory. Too special.
Ah. Hang on, though.
Yo. Well, then.
Sure. You.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ah. Ah. What?
Okay. Oh. Ah, that's better. Bum bum. Oh my. Oh, aren't you special? All them bucks that are booties. Ugh. Really? I don't want this. No photograph missions. Please, no.
What's up?
Guess I'm looking for a fighter. You might be looking for Mr. Fireball and Dragon Punch.
See ya!
Got by Genbu Temple in Japan. You might just find him there. Whole game about fighting. And Waffle's still like, the food sounds good. I won't lie though, it looks good.
Good stuff.
Do it up.
Isn't this? To help my appreciation.
All right.
Right there.
Sumo, bitch.
Now that was a fight.
In game, fight!
Oh, I know where I gotta go after this. I'm gonna go fight a few people first, though. I think.
Hey, no trespassing. I'm not looking for trouble.
What a cute little fighter.
He's not looking for trouble. But
oh dear.
Yeah. He just walked.
What now?
You want trouble?
Where's your safety gear?
Oh, I want trouble. Good enough. Hey, where are you? Bum bum ba da bum bum. She's like, thinky.
You're right. In reality. Good stuff. Oh.
Oh god, he wants the bar.
That's right. I'm the best around.
They're throwing pillows.
That's right. Yo. You heard the news? Anyway,
just say you are what you eat. That said, here we go.
Don't get me overly excited.
What can I get for you?
Oh. 30K. No way. All right. I'm not going to sell my gold for that. Screw it. Buy silver. Buy one copper. Oh yeah.
Thank you. Please come again.
You're gonna end up looking like a Mortal Kombat ninja. Yeah, probably. It's like, yeah, you should see your buddy. Whooped him just to get him to teach me.
Oh,
I think he's talking about Sakura.
Ah. Right.
Thank you. Bum bum bum. That's good to me. Really, I don't get the dragon punch right away. I'll just steal Ken's. Okay. Hit him with 20 punches. Hit him with 10 punches. I'm not changing to E Honda for him.
Two.
I thought she was going to be kind of a pushover like the other guy, but that didn't work.
I see. Now then. About that.
That he could never get in contact with me while I was traveling, so he practically forced it into my hands.
Maybe so, but... Ah. I guess so. Listen up. Come to think of it.
It was the hardest I've ever struggled to finish a meal ever since.
But... By the way, that's it.
All right. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Okay. How am I getting a lab coat? I had like one hit left and didn't realize it.
Thanks for stopping by.
Boopy dooby dooby dooby.
Well.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Man through.
Nicely done.
Didn't mean to kick him. He's the one I was trying to hit. Oh, you gotta go back up.
up, up, and away. Those ones where you gotta defeat them with super moves and special moves are kind of a pain because you don't know who to hit. Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Ugh, good God, no. Oh, wait, that might not be who I think it is. No, it's not. Never mind. But when she first flew by, and I seen the shadow, I thought it was that drunken boxer guy again. I'm like, nope, never mind. It's definitely not him. I have to say, it's the first time I've seen her. I didn't look at a lot of spoilers for this game. In fact, I've barely watched anything on it. Combo.
Fill the garbage cans.
I like that hit with 10 attacks thing.
But it can. It is.
Ooh, it looked like they poisoned me. I think I just got a TV hit.
Oh, you can eat of my fist.
I'm going to fight the refrigerators. Right? That's just as good as a punching bag. Imagine having a physique like that. Alright, give me one sec. I will be right back. I gotta grab my drink. Okay. What, the be right back screen? It's just like a little tune that you, I got from the free songs that you can use on from YouTube and Twitch and stuff like that. Could have sworn that was Laura. Oh, either way. You got little robots everywhere in this game. And weird.
Hold it. Don't touch anything here. You trip that alarm, and we're gonna have some more.
Okay. Right? Oh, he wants to fight with me. Jesus. Here we go. Oh. No. Now that doesn't reset or nothing, does it? Oh, good. Little warning for anybody who ever may play this in the future. I mean, by then they might fix it. When you hit options to pause the game, when you come out of it, they don't let you for a split second walk forwards or back. Makes sense, but it's just a glitch that happens every time I do it. Mine, we'll just try to stay out of each other's way. Okay.
See ya.
Bet you never. Sure.
I wouldn't be a ninja.
All the way down. Or not? So confused. Third floor is too low. That floor is too high, so we gotta go down one. Fifth. Now is not the time.
You.
Drones. Being all droney.
Yeah?
Oh no. This is one of those weird little challenge levels. Basically a level with obstacles in it. No, I didn't mean to. Oh, I still got great get-ups, so I ain't worried about it, but still. All I had to do is kick that thing or take an energy drink, and that would have been fine. But there's a mode in this called Special Combat or something like that. And a buddy of mine told me that it's just like a normal match, but it puts these weird obstacles that pop out of nowhere in your way. Freaky. That's technically my first time seeing it, but... Escape the building by using fast travel. Huh. Oh, hell no. We have to go see Ryu. Taking about quite a few ranks since he came in here. Of course, the first thing he wants to do is freaking well spar.
Fight!
Yeah. Again.
Right.
That felt nice. Feel like I got something out of it myself. Sure you did. Oh, I got him as my little buddy.
I guess so. I know. Right.
Ooh. Oh, what's that weird fake fireball?
No.
Oh, of course, the next one is another spire. Jeez, I didn't think he was gonna let me hit with my.
That's it. That reminds me. Haha.
Sounds like a plan.
That aside,
way back when I fought a monk named Retsu, gave me Yoken Sweet. It's the old dude from Street Fighter 1 again. Yeah, this is probably the most he ever talked, Waffle. I'll agree. In the game, in the anime, it's a different story.
Now then.
How can they count that? It's a punch move. Oh well.
Listen up.
Mission objective? Oh, wants me to hit rank 14. Just hit 9. Jesus. If I grab like a
Alright, I'm gonna call it here for the night. So have a good night. Back again later. Night, all.